Hello and welcome to this LS Central video. My name is Áslaug Viðarsdóttir and I'm a product specialist in LS Central. In this video, I'm going to show you the setup of the POS tool staff and their permissions for the LS Central POS. So here we have the LS Central back office. Go into store management, general and staff list, where we look at this setup for the staff. Let's look at this one here, 102. So each and every staff we give an ID, we register name, first name, last name, and even the name or receipt which can be different. If we keep the store number empty, Diane will have access to all stores within our group. But it is possible as well to define which store or stores she has access to. An important thing here is the permission group, and we can see that Diane's part of permission group cashier. So what is behind that group? Let's look at the setup. So each and every group has a code and a description, and then we decide, does it have manager privileges, yes or no? If it is yes, there will be full permission for everything in the POS. So this group has no, and all the setup is defined to this card. So they can add the payment. They're not allowed to change prices of these options here. They are not allowed to open the drawer without a sale. They can void a transaction. They can void a line. And they cannot do a sale return. But here's important and interesting to see that the max discount to give on line level is 5%. And the max total discount for sale is 5% as well. And there are more options for the setup on this card. Let's look at another person in this company, 101, Holly Flynn. And what you can see here is that Holly Flynn is in group manager. Behind this setup is full permission for everything in the POS. So let's jump here into the POS. So we log on, and we're going to log on as Diane. So we key in 102. Diane does not have a password in my demo company, and we continue with OK. So now we are in the POS, and you see the staff 102 is registered for this sale. What we can see as well, that the refund button is disabled. And remember, in the permission setup, there was no for returning sale. Diane has a customer which wants to buy the bag Linda, and the bag has some scratch on it. So we have decided to give a manual discount of 10% for this item. We enter it, and what happens? Max discount to give is only 5%. Diane really wants to finish this sale, so she calls the manager who comes. And the manager 101 with no password as well, and OK. And what happens? Now we can see that the mode of the sale has been changed to manager yes, giving this one full permission for everything in the POS. Diane still holds the transaction. So we do again, line discount, manual one, 10%. And now we succeeded. Let's finish the sale with cash. And then you see next sale will not the manager know since staff 102 is still logged in for the sale. More information about the LS Central can be found in the LS Central online help. Thank you.